I don't think I'd really want another drink. Thanks,
Dan. Oh, come on, Fran. I'm driving. Hey, Tracy, come over here. Come meet my best friend. This is Shelley. This is girl Fran. Tracy.
Hi.
Hello.
Hello. How are things at the flat?
Oh, no more trouble, Dan. Not since you came round.
Good, good. Landlord, giving Tracy here a hard time. Just needed a bit of sorting out, you know. Now then, what shall we have? Same again? Three more pina coladas? All those Singapore slaughterhouse things are good, aren't they, Trace?
Oh, the goat's blood cocktail's real gooey.
I'll just have an orange juice.
Oh, come on, Fran, put something in it.
An orange juice is fine.
Tequila sunrise, Trace. First, half a bitter, please, Tracy.
Sorry?
You know, a Kentop sling.
Oh, sorry, we don't do English beer.
No, of course not. Being England, you wouldn't have to go to Costa Brava for that. Purse, you don't drink beer here. Come on, it's on me. Den, I like beer.
We do ice-cold bottle lager. It's real nice. Brewed by Danes.
No, I'll have something English, please. How about a glass of water?
Perrier?
Make that a tequila sunrise. Now, how about something to eat?
No, thanks.
Oh, well, better make that three plates of croque monsieur. These two probably haven't eaten for days. Well, on your bike, Trace, on your bike.
Really, Den, I'm not hungry.
Oh, come on, it's only a snack. Pride of the house.
Yeah, great place, isn't it? Meat market. American waitresses dressed up as Swiss milkmaids serving frozen Danish chemicals in an abattoir. I mean, where else would you go for a night out, huh? Send real animals in here, you wouldn't have to knock them off. They'd keel over from culture shock. Look at it. Slaughterhouse chic. A sort of overpriced international death camp for also-ran jet-setters designed by an incompetent, psychopathic alcoholic on an off day.
Apart from that, he likes it.
Bloody hell.
By the way, what are croque monsieur?
Sort of toasted cheese. Yeah.